That was terrible. All right, stage two. Larson Wallace, back to green.
Wallace got loose from the throttle. Gets back to his outside, though.
Yeah, we saw this last time, Clint. We saw Bubba Wallace be right on the side of Kyle Larson. I think Kyle Larson has a little better idea of where the grip level is this time, but Bubba Wallace fights back on the outside.
Maybe a crossover, almost there.
Well, I think you got to be really careful about using up your tires on the restarts. We're back to dry racetrack, and this racetrack is going to settle in, and we're going to see a typical Richmond race. As we see dry in the corners right there, but these restarts can be tough on the dry, on the tires.
Well, that was always the balance for me. To be good here, you need to be good on the long run. That's not meaning you need to use some free on the short run. Barry, continue to impress. All the way from the trunk, 30th to 6th, folks.
Josh Berry your third place car.
Yeah, with not being scared of that pit road being wet, and sometimes that's the deceiving part that we talk about, being not as slick as what you think it would be. Reagan?
Well, the four car, Josh Barrett, getting ready to hit pit road and come to the service of his team, as you see right there. Right now, he's a little bit tight in traffic, good in clean air. They started getting ready about 2 laps ago, and then quickly called it down pit road.
Sony's at Bristol. This night will be one of a night.